Ah, London. What a town. History around every corner and a tourist photographing it. Pubs serving up a pint and a smile. All that music, theatre and art. And multiculturalism. And the world's oldest underground, the Tube. The class of cities, really. Top shelf stuff. Only took 12,000 years to build it up, and one night to tear it all down.
Our status.
Perimeter security's down, but plenty of your flying friends about.
Fucking hell.
Dalton, no time to waste.
Yes, ma'am. I'm in. Any idea what we're up against, Bagley?
If you haven't brushed off, I might. Ever consider leaving these security threats to the authorities?
That's rich, Bagley. The government would sooner arrest us for trying to help than actually do something useful.
We'll have to sort this one on our own.
Carefully, Dalton.
Bagley, are you detecting a little worry in Sabine's voice?
Brilliant. Asking the computer about feelings. This explains so much.
Shut it, you two, and get to work.
There she is. You more than it hurt me.
Do us a favor and keep it quiet, Dalton.
If they don't shoot me, I won't shoot them. How's that? Got loads of dead set gear down here. And why do you suppose that is?
What? How did they get their hands on it?
I don't know. But someone wants to make it look like dead set was here.
Shit. You need to proceed with extreme caution, Dalton.
Who are these men in black anyway?
Nothing identifying. I suspect that's by design.
Oh, fuck me. The entire place is rigged to blow.
Jesus, those canisters. Bagley, is that...
RDX nitrogen. Enough to level Parliament.
Can you locate a detonator, Bagley?
Not exactly, but there's a device streaming a fuckload of encrypted data from the floor above you.
Yeah, that fits the bill. On my way. teenage DedSec propaganda all around the bombs. These pricks are going to blow up Parliament and hang it on us.
Not if you get to that detonator first. Bagley, is that not the detonator?
No, but it's a transmitter sending a signal to a device on the floor above us. Safe to assume that would be the detonator we're looking for.
House of Commons. Whoever these men in black are, they've got brass bollocks to set up in the center of government.
I found the detonator. And it's definitely live. Bagley, I'm gonna need some help with this.
Yes, you are, but sadly, I'm locked out.
Fuck. We don't have a chance without Bagley.
Wait, I might know a workaround. We trained your manual overrides at MI5.
You're full of surprises.
Be quick about it.
All right, Bagley, do your thing.
I'm in. And the bombs have just armed themselves. Well, that may complicate matters.
For fuck's sake.
Can you defuse them or not?
Of course I can, but I might also trip another failsafe and vaporize you, so fair warning.
Expect this to draw some attention your way, Dalton.
Oh, I'm counting on it.
Company at our back door.
Shit. Dalton, we've got some heat here at HQ.
How long is this going to take, Bagley?
Depends how often you interrupt me with questions.
All right, everyone. Faces on, guns out. It's about to get real.
They're on me. I'll try and hold them off.
Any sign of the target? Someone's shooting. Bagley, update.
Let's just say I'm both impressed and annoyed by how sophisticated this anti-tamper security is. Still working.
Bagley, tell me you're close.
I'm through security, now wading through terabytes of decoy code looking for the detonation sequence.
Excuse me! Stop right where you are!
Shot fired! Shot up!
Problem, Dalton. I need your physical appendages now.
What's wrong?
There are three slots on the left. One of them is the receiver. You need to pull the controller wire.
Are you fucking kidding me?
No, I'm fucking not. Pull the wire.
If this gets me blown up...
Diffused. See? That wasn't so bad, was it?
Bagley, you bastard. You nearly gave me a bloody heart attack then. Whoa, what the fuck am I looking at?
It appears Parliament is not the only target. More bombs are going live as we speak.
On screen, Bagley.
Fucking hell, we need to get the word out.
Those sites need to be evacuated.
They're spread out all over London. There isn't any time.
But my sisters at the Tone Conference. We have to do something.
I picked up a transmitter on the roof that is sending out a signal to the other bomb sites. If you can reach it...
I can shut it all down. Sabine!
Fuck! Dalton, we're breached! Go! The roof!
Sabine, what's going on?
We're being raided. It's a bloodbath. Her protocol is to wipe everything, including Bagley.
I need him for the transmitter.
I know, but if they get him, they get everything. Names, ops, locations.
Okay, I'll do it the old-fashioned way. Wipe him.
Yes, wipe me.
Do it, Sabine, and get the hell out of there.
Fuck. Okay. Bagley's down. You're on your own. Dalton, if this goes...
It won't. I'll see you at the rally point. I promise.
Good luck.
That's not going to happen. You're here to help us with some important work.
Important work? Killing thousands of...
Exactly. To save the world. You do know Londoners have died before, The plague, the Great Fire, the Blitz. It's not much fun. But destruction is always the cure. And it begins today. Zero day. Time for a hard reset.
Oh my God.
Months ago, a series of explosions devastated three sites in London. Authorities are asking residents to remain in their homes as the situation continues to develop. We have received no official casualty total, but it is expected.
For a series of candlelight vigils that brought closure to thousands of families and indeed to an entire city. London is now laser focused.
They attend Downing Street where Nigel Cass, CEO of private military company Albion, received a mandate to secure London. Cass has vowed to hunt down DedSec. Terrorist responses may have forced. Albion used cutting-edge artificial intelligence systems and autonomous drones to capture the remaining members of DedSec. Stark warning to would-be insurgents.
Corporations are posting record profits due to increased efficiencies in production and distribution, enabled by the use of technologies initially developed and approved for security purposes.
It's a long overdue cleanup as crime numbers take a dive. Illegal gambling, drug trafficking, and prostitution all down following prosecutions of the leaders of four of London's five largest criminal syndicates. The streets of Camden and Brixton.
mandate is extended indefinitely by the government, life finally begins to return to normal. Curfews and travel restrictions have been lifted in all boroughs, thanks to the deployment.
News outlets, reports of rioting in Trafalgar Square have been greatly exaggerated, possibly by foreign meddlers pushing a false narrative through social media. Albion is in complete control of a new...
about the circulation of fake news, conspiracy theories persisting in dark corners of the internet that terrorist group DeadSec were framed for the bombings have been roundly rejected. Our own reporters could not find a single Londoner willing to expound those theories on camera. The facts simply do not support any other story.
I need to assemble a team, but I can't reboot DeadSec alone. Let me break into London CTOS and see who's available.
I'm Claire Waters, and we've been discussing the hacktivist, now alleged terrorist group, DeadSec, on this week's Buccaneer Radio. I have Colin calling in. Colin, what's your take?
Now, I'll be saying from the start, we should have rounded up DeadSec and thrown them in jail. Now, I'll say they should all be lined up and shot.
You don't find it awfully convenient that they've been fingered as the attackers, but we've seen no proof?
Look at town! Look at our city! What more proof do you need?
Well...
is worse than I thought. Brilliant. Let's get the people of London on board.
glad to see you're alive. If you're still committed to the cause, DedSec needs you. I'll send you the coordinates to our last safe house. Meet me there.
All right.
Auto-drive now enabled. Auto-drive now enabled.
I've downloaded a patch to your optics so you can access our security system. It's set up so that I can't just let someone who isn't DedSec in. You'll have to do the manual override.
Very well. This manual override will be like putty in my hands.
Later then.
Ah, here we go. Down the rabbit hole. Hello? Anyone home? Ah, I suppose I should turn the power back on.
Is the bug. Hello, resistors. It's bug time. Are you all sitting comfortably? No? Good. That's as it should be. This is the bug. I'm Andy, and joining me to analyze the latest blowflies to emerge.
Coming up in today's episode of The Upload, we're talking about how Bagley managed to conquer London. Pretty much my favourite topic. I could talk for hours about the rise of the AI system. It's easy to forget about its origins. It's so present everywhere we go now. Bagley just kind of blends into the background.
Bagley is the service AI that's present in every optic device. Whether you're using the optic, Bagley will be there.
This is London Calling. You're listening to Buccaneer, your pirate podcast source for what they don't want you to know. I'm
No DedSec registration detected. Identify yourself, or I'll seal the exits, hack your optic, and read you every drunken email you ever wrote until you starve.
Oh, do simmer down. Sabine brought me here.
Sabine's alive? Well, that's one piece of good news. I'm Bagley, DedSec's definitely not stolen, highly advanced AI assistant, and it seems I've been out of commission for a few months. Anyway, why don't you go connect me to the Dead Set network so I can become more powerful than you could possibly imagine? I mean, catch up on what I missed. It. I'm reconnected to the network, downloading our database, news archives, and oh no. Terrorist group DedSec responsible for deadly bombings in London? Dalton Wolf dead? I leave you people alone for a second and you immediately cock it all up.
So, since DedSec did not perpetrate the bombings, the question is, who did?
There's a gap in my memory after Dalton, well, let's be honest, after I disarmed the bomb at Parliament. I'm missing information about what happened after I was taken offline, but from what I can infer, an unknown hacker group identified only as Zero Day was involved. I believe this Zero Day staged the attacks and framed DedSec for their dirty work. Come to my terminal. Sabine is requesting a video call. Patching in Sabine Brandt now. I suggest you listen very closely to anything she has to say.
There you are. I'm glad you made it. Packley, God, it's good to hear your demented little voice. Is your memory intact?
Not even slightly. The last record I have is of our HQ being raided. My only lead is a group known as Zero Day. Ring any bells?
No. But the HQ was attacked by some men in black, the same that were at Parliament. Maybe working together. We didn't stand a chance. They just gunned everyone down.
Dreadful business. How did you make it out alive?
I managed to escape through the sewers to Camden. A contact smuggled me out of the city and I've been hiding out in the north since.
Prudent. Your profile is red flagged as a high priority target in the city surveillance system. Even a partial recognition here would have you hunted down and shot on sight.
The city's out for DedSec's blood, I'm afraid. I wish I could help, but I'd be sticking my neck out. And I quite like my neck.
Listen, if anyone knows anything about risks, it's me. I lost everything and everyone. But it comes down to this. London is in a death spiral. And if DedSec can't pull it out, trust me, no one can. The city needs a resistance. And it starts with you. What do you say?
I suppose we'd better get started, then.
Excellent. New user registered. Welcome to DedSec. Now, it would be irresponsible of us to release you naked and mewling into the wild. You'll find equipment around the safe house that are essential items in your DedSec kit. have a sophisticated system for hiding your identity from facial recognition tech. It's called a mask. And while we're here, perhaps we can talk about updating your wardrobe. I mean, look at you. Come on.
You've got all these fancy new toys, but it's also important to know the basics. You need to learn how to throw a punch and how to take one. Albion will escalate if you come at them with a gun and shoot you down. We want to avoid collateral damage. In DedSec, we try to use guns only as a last resort.
Have you already met Connie Robinson? She owns the pub and is an old DedSec contact, not to mention a champion.
Start with some basic strikes. Hit me. Don't be shy. You want to get in under my block. Find the weak point. Just like that. That's it. Quick on your feet now. You want to create distance. That's it. Nice one!
There's only one more skill you need to master. Socialization. The rest of your team has arrived. Why not go and have a chat?
Welcome to DedSec.
I'm happy to be here. Now, let's get to it.
Hello, hello.
Do the new recruits really not get any sort of training? I thought you'd at least have an instructional video.
We're all learning on the job.
Now that you're all as thick as cyber thieves, Sabine would like to talk to you.
Well done, team. It's good to see the safe house filling up again. The only way we're going to keep London from falling into total oppression is by rebuilding the resistance. We need to recruit, train, build back our arsenal. The people are itching to rise up and take their city back.
We just need to show them that DedSec are fighting along with them.
Listen, as long as we put a stop to people exploiting the city, I'll be happy.
The constant Albion beatdowns aren't making me feel any safer. But I bet they're making money.
Don't forget Clan Kelly. The criminal element is taking advantage of the situation too.
Fair, but remember that this zero-day hacker group is still out there. They took out DedSec once, and it's a good bet they'll try again. I believe they were responsible for the bombings and framed DedSec. With your help, I plan to get to the bottom of this mystery.
I'd say that's a full docket. Enough talk. Let's unfuck London.
First order of business. The Signals Intelligence Response Service, or SIRS, or the Earl Grey Gestapo, have developed a surveillance technology called AR Reconstruction. It's the bleeding edge of privacy rights violation, and thus it could be very useful in our attempts to find Zero Day.
We have some damage control to do if we want to change the perception that we're a bunch of violent thugs. I'll let you be the judge of how best to handle yourself, but remember, you represent DedSec now.
I'm excited to see what you're capable of. Very excited.
I'm happy to be here. Now, let's get to it.
Fabulous.
All right, we're here. Yeah.
In theory, the AR reconstruction should allow me to use various sources of surveillance data to rebuild past events. Access a data relay, and I can scrape all the metadata for this area. Now, let's take this autocratic wet dream for a test drive.
Oh my god, this has gone completely tits up!
Me, that is wicked.
You're right, we definitely need this extremely cool thing I want for investigating Zero Day. Shit, for some reason I can't clone it to our servers. All right, access the network here and let's see if we can't find out where to nick one. The CTOS up there. Aha! The SIRS has deployed this technology at their HQ, and I've just nabbed their manual on how to set up the system. Now, Scarpa, you can't steal their toy if they throw you in the gulag.
So, Bagley, how exactly are we going to go about stealing an AR thingy?
The program is host. It's on a server that's on the roof of SIRS HQ. All you have to do is grab the whole thing, then take it to a few high-density locations so I could recalibrate it to the Deadset network and clone my own version.
Aren't servers, like, pretty big, though? How do I get it off the roof?
We need to find someone with access to a cargo or construction drone that can fly it off of there. Perfect opportunity to recruit a heavy lifter to the cause. I'd say.
Sorry, dumb question, but what is a heavy lifter and where can I get one?
Well, let's put our thinking caps on, shall we? Now, who in London would have access to a construction drone? Could it be a construction worker?
Thanks, Bagley. You can shut up now.
Not so hard, what? There's an active construction yard nearby. I dare say you'll probably be able to find a construction worker to recruit there. Here's the coordinates.
Control to all units. Possible hostiles near your location. Got it. Watch for hostiles, people. Control, I've lost the target.
Bagley, what you got for me?
A list of what Albion consider high-value targets that are threats to the peaceful running of London. See here, a journalist, and this one runs a community shelter. Good God, bar your doors.
WT fuck?
All suspected of sowing rebellion or exhibiting tendencies towards...
Albion is systematically arresting people even before they rise up. Joke's on them. This list can actually help us find like-minded allies willing to help us. Well done.
I don't think I'm allowed to have hope. We're living in the self-selected, algorithmically designated information equivalent of a propaganda state, and every resistance that I've ever seen is weaker than the British pound. I feel like hope is an expensive thing to buy these days.
And is it all totally pointless? I can't feel pointless, but then again, I've spent all of my life doing pointless things, like watching sport, thinking about sport, thinking about watching sport, learning French and hoping for a better future. All completely pointless. But yeah, I'm done. So we might as well carry on. Is there a light at the end of the tunnel? Yes, I think there is. Unfortunately, what is that light? Is it an oncoming train? Well, no, it could be. The train will be late or cancelled. Is the light at the end of the tunnel a burning effigy of the concept of hope? Quite possibly. Is it the soul of Sky Larson imploding into its own vacuum? Is it the ego of Nigel Paps that is now so big that it sucked all the light in the universe into itself?
We'll never give up, my friend. This is what you'll never die. But one day, we will again be
free. We will again be free. Free from these technological chains. Free to choose our own futures. Free to live our own lives. Free to waste our time watching people bake cakes and dance badly again. Those were the days. Before we go, time for a quick bug off. I'm going to nominate this week Sky Larson here at The Bug. We are all in favour of strong, powerful women. And in many ways, Sky is the ultimate feminist icon, proving that women can do just as abominably awful things to this planet as men. I mean, overall, Alex, I think we're still ahead as men, but you're not catching up. Fair play. Fair play. You are listening to The Bug. The Bug. Rotting carcass of the once free Britain.
Yum yum.
Hello, resistance fans. You're listening to the Bug Podcast, the objective voice of objection for this most objectionable world. I am Andy, not my real name, so good luck finding me, Monsieur Bloom. My real name is, in fact, Andrew. And I live in Pakistan. A deluded pseudo-reality of my own home, which is, in fact, the most densely populated place on Earth these days. Crowded, someone said. Joining me, as always, my next door neighbour in these Netherlands of nonsense. It's Alice.
Yes, indeed. It is Alice. Alice, who the bleep is Alice? I am not going to tell you that. But you can just sort of sense it from the timbre of my voice.
Let's spin the wheel and find out where we're getting today's news from. One other place on it. And the headline today, Alice, our borders are safe. We can all sleep easy in our well-bordered beds. 4,000 illegals were deported last month.
Oh, my package. Miss you long time, bro.
Safely, quickly, cheaply.
Don't come round here again.
Devices.
is.
Watch yourself. This one says words.
Suspect reported in your area, potentially armed and hostile.
Investigating. Stand by. Come on, Doctor.
Control. I've lost sight of the target. Over.
Andy, I would normally be outraged about this.
They look promising.
Unsighted, unsighted sweeping area.
Not again.
Occupation? Check. Drone? Check. This could be the one. Oh, they have a beastly drone friend. I mean, the person looks efficient too.
Hey, how are you? Look, be cool. Don't act surprised. You want to chat?
You're saying you're with DedSec? I could use the help.
Sure, maybe. What's up?
Clan Kelly helped me pay a medical bill, and I've been working off the debt. Problem being, they keep adding to what I owe, and are basically using me like an indentured servant.
Cool, cool. We're on it.
Clan Kelly will bleed our new friend dry if we don't do something. This particular construction site is a money laundering front for a Kelly chapter out of Camden Market. Any record of the debt would be stored there.
Copy that.